to get the win over Sobral tonight.
It's going to be a very interesting match. Sobral is coming really looking to win. He took Sobral down in the beginning. Sobral lost his balance. Shows very good jiu-jitsu skills and really aggressive. Okay. Land a very good right hand there. But it's a very, very tough fight. Babalu, beautiful, beautiful.
Oh, it's all over.
It's done.
What a beautiful arm lock. Beautiful arm lock.
Babalu showing us here in ONE FC why he's been a contender in so many organizations, why he was a Strikeforce light heavyweight champ. And let's take another look at that armbar. Henzo, set it up for us here.
As he hit him on the ground, he tried to get up by pushing his chest. Look, he actually went for a shoulder lock on the right arm, and he reversed it to a regular armbar on the left, almost breaking his arm right there. Look, you see, he's setting up the shoulder lock, the omoplata, and then he reversed it into an arm lock on the opposite arm. Beautiful setup, beautiful, beautiful setup. Amazing submission.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.